The Beaufort Scale, for indicating wind strength at sea. Set down by Royal Navy Admiral Sir Francis Beaufort in 1805. The question is, can it be set to music? Clearly, for this difficult task, one needs a studiously serious approach using 12-note serial techniques. Clearly, the Beaufort Scale begins at C, and being no bloody good, has no B or G.
Light breeze, small wavelets, their crest with a glassy look. Four moderate breeze, small waves becoming longer, fairly frequent white horses. Six, strong breeze, large waves, with white foam crests, extensively, probably some spray. Eight, fresh gale, moderately high waves of brittle legs, edges of direction of the wind.